Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we got a pretty nice car from the new DLC, the new summer DLC. The car that I'm about to customize, it's called Warrener. And let me show you, we have another Warrener that I'm here with, that I just arrived here with, this one. So we have these two Warreners, but this is a pickup. It looks like a pickup car, and this is the regular Warrener. I will show you how you can buy them. But if you like the one that I just arrived here with, I will put a link in this video description. This is the one that I bought, 1.2 million, but I advise you to unlock the trade price. It's pretty easy by level up at the new car mid place. And let me show you where you can buy the Warrener that I'm in right now. Here it is. It's very, very cheap compared to that one, and it has a lot of mods. But today I told you we're gonna talk a little about this one. And this one, I'm pretty sure it has way many more customization. This is the HKR version. And let's see what we can do. First, let's check out the liveries. Okay, first livery is simple but nice. Second one is the same. I love simple livery. How nice is this? Pretty special. Reminds me of the Penumbra liveries, the new Penumbra. So we have some really nice liveries. Okay, this is nice. But definitely for as a first, we're gonna use this Sakura 3 petals. Now let's find the paint, because that will be very difficult. We're gonna put a big contrast between that this color and the paint that I'm about to choose. I'm not sure yet, but I'm definitely sure we're gonna find something that will look nice. Not chrome, not matte. Let's see the metals. Nope. Let's check out a metallic paint and let's see how this will work. I want to find the best paint for this flower to see them better. I don't know which that will be. Maybe a blue. No, it will not be a blue. Maybe white. Yeah, it will not be even. I'm not sure what to choose because I love the livery, but maybe a red. I don't usually have many red cars. But you cannot see those flowers perfectly with, because there are different shades. But I like this midnight blue. I really like it. No, I want something maybe a little bit more brighter. Or I want that red. Let's see. Let's see the cream. Nah. You know what? I will make it white with flowers. The secondary color, I think it has to be black. Or now I can see the secondary color, it's used for the disc, the calipers. When we have something like that, we can make it red calipers, but the Torino red one. The trim, now the interior, let's see how this will look like. But I cannot see where the change is. You know what, let's make the red interior. I don't care anymore. Now the accent color, which will be the dashboard, we can make it white or even, no, this pink. It works really nice with the flowers. So now let's see really fast how many customization options we have. Best brakes, bumpers. We have different bumper styles. We can go with carbon, or we can go all the way with the, I like this bumper, Yep, we're gonna use this one. Now, in the back, let's use not little hearts. When I will be a girl, I will use those little hearts, but until then, I'm not. I'll put this polished engine thing. Okay, I'm gonna do the secondary. This one, engine intercooler. Okay, I want, no, I want the stock one. I don't want big intercoolers. And oh my god, how crazy is this? Again, we have crazy bumpers. Sorry, not crazy bumpers, crazy exhaust pipes. No, I will not use that. I also not use this. This is too big. I have to put the one from the side. That's the only thing that I can use. We have a lot of white, so we can do this carbon arch. The grill now. Oh, perfect. The carbon grill is perfect. We will not use the headlights cover, but we're gonna use something like this. Let's see which one. Let's use this one. Now let's see what type of hood we're gonna use. This is the one from the regular Warrener. I know that grill, that hood, sorry. So what's the difference between this and this? Oh, nice. But we're gonna use this one. Now let's see the interior, the dash. Okay, it will have some crazy customization if we strip it down. Yeah, let's do, because I love that carbon. After all, this will be a custom car, custom made car. I don't like custom doors, so I'll not strip them. But let's see the seats, which will be that or this. I'm gonna use this one. Now the steering wheel. I like this one. And let's see if we're gonna use a roll cage or not. Yeah, we can use this one. And the lights, the headlights, we will have xenon. I choose the livery. Now the mirrors. Oh, nice. I love the fact that we can change the mirrors. We have a lot of options. And I don't like the shape of that. This or this, black or red. Let's put them red. I don't know, I like the color scheme with white and red. Let's put the plate number. The roof scoop, it have to be red because we're gonna have some red elements. I like this one, the race one. Now we can add some splitters. But let's see which one, this one or this one. This one, the small one. Now let's see in the back what we can use. Too bad we cannot add something like a red splitter, but I'll put this one. Now the sun strip. Again, we will add the plastic one. Now the primary. Best suspension, best transmission. Finally, we can change this truck. And let's see which one will be the best. Definitely, I love the red. Yeah, let's use this one. Turbo. Black windows. It's gonna look amazing. I can barely wait to test it. And let's change the color into a red maybe. This will not have many colors. This will be mostly red with white and with that flowers, and I think it's gonna look I think you're gonna love it. But let's see what type of rims this car will need in order to look awesome. I love a lot of these rims, but let's see. This one is nice. So we have a lot of rims that fits. Let's see which one is the best. I know these are not locked, unlocked, but I want to see. Oh, this one are really nice. The Mesh Master. For the next one, I'll use something like that, but today we cannot. So I think let me check. I think this the Super looks really nice. You know what, I want to see really fast, even though are not the newest, I want to see really fast the street rims. Are nice, but no, I like the new ones better. We're gonna use this one. Now the wheel color, we can make them white. The white is the, or we can make them red, or we can make something crazy to have a spot of color like this. Oh, but you know what, I am very right. It will not make the car more ugly, it will make the car even better. So let's see, I'm gonna do the Vulcar white bulletproof tires. That will be the spot. Okay, and now we are done. Look at this baby. How much I like it. Let's go outside. Here it is. Ooh. It's almost night. It's evening. But you can see the car very well. I put some crazy colors on this car, but I love it. I love to have something different, like those rims. Just me. But I love that. Oh my god, but how good is this car when it comes to the handling. Yep, I really like it. You can drift a lot with it. I wanted those ultimate rims, but I don't unlock them yet. So if you did unlock them, use them. Okay, so let's do the full review. First, we're gonna talk a little about the sound. The sound is good, like the most of the new cars. Yep, the sound is good. I'll give it a 7.5 from 1 to 10. It's a very good rate. It's not perfect. Obviously, I wish to be louder. The next rating will be about how this car looks. For the shape of this car. I love the new livery. One of the best liveries that we have so far. Even though it's with flowers, I don't like very much the flowers, but on this one it looks really really nice. So for how it looks, I'll give it a 7.5 from 1 to 10. Now let me tell you, this car is way much faster than the regular Warrener, or it feels way much faster at least. The acceleration is good. Let's see, 120. Okay, we have to brake. It's quite fast compared to other JDM cars that have been released, and with other JDM cars in this game, I'll give it an 8 from 1 to 10. Definitely you cannot compare this car with sports car or with hypercars, I don't know. So compared to other cars like this, this is an 8. Now the handling, I told you, is really good. I like it. So I really like the handling. So for the handling, I think I'll give it Let me think for a minute. I'll give it an 8 from 1 to 10. And the final rating will be for what you pay and what you get. For 1 point, depends if you unlock the trade price or not, but let's say you don't, you didn't unlock it. So, the price is just a little bit too expensive. The money are hard to get, but if you unlock the trade price, this is a 10 out of 10 definitely. You have a lot of mods. The car is nice. I think you won't regret it. You won't regretting buying it. Yeah, you won't regret buying it. And I don't know, I just like how it looks with white and red and with those flowers. I know, maybe the rim seems a little bit too much, but it's my spot of color. Not my spot of color, it's my different thing when I customize cars. I like to have something a little bit different. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release at least 3 videos every single day, but these days I try to release way much more videos than 3 every day, because we have a lot of things to cover, a lot of new things. So I want to share with you everything that I'll learn about this new DLC. We have 4 more cars to customize, so that will be crazy. I will do them all really soon, so keep an eye on my channel. Also, if you like to see some really cool car pictures, I have an Instagram account where you can find all my cars. My Instagram, it will be on the screen and also in this video description. And final and the most important thing is the fact that you can become a member. So if you will become a member, you will have a lot of benefits. If you don't know how to do that, click that join button and you can become one. Have a great day. Be safe. See you really, really soon with the next car.